Okay, so let's do it as cabins, a thank you card from, and put your, you know, put the name on it, because he got to see all of your camper group names. So he'll remember that when he sees it. But then for those of you who just specifically feel led from the Lord to do a personal one, go for it. Okay? I think that'd be great. Make sure Ben has them first thing in the morning, like tonight in your quiet time or whatever. Get that all done, and then get them to Ben in the morning. He and Miss Shirley will make sure that they get taken care of, and either Daniel or Staff Sergeant Blizzard, just like a Blizzard from Sonic. Okay, and make it sincere. I mean, make it from the heart. Don't do it. I really don't want you to do it if it's just, thank you, I liked it, you know, that kind of thing. Let's put a message in there if you're going to do a personal one. And like I said, don't over-preach, but whatever the Lord lays on your heart, that would be an encouragement to him. I think it'd be great. All right. Does anybody have anything else before we start some worship? Yeah, welcome, guests. Good to have you. Don't be scared. Yes, I'd love it. I love them. Okay, let's do it in the same order. We'll start with E.T. Can y'all come up here? Let's be nice for our guests. Okay. We need, we got to do the whole thing because they're not going to know what your name means or anything. Where's the flag? Let's get your flag and explain what your name means and all that when you come up. All right, Holland. All right, Judah. Okay, Redeemed, are you ready? Okay, Strategos. Good job, everybody. Let's give them all a hand. I wish y'all could have been here for the talent show today. I told them I would have paid for the show. I really would have. It was awesome. Well, except for that one skit that went on about 30 minutes long about the, No, that was awesome. It was worth it. That's right. It was a Broadway show. Okay. Basically, we have no idea what we're going to do during worship tonight. So, is that cool? We ain't scared. You know, God is such an awesome Father. And, some folks have a real distorted view of what a father would be or what a dad would be just because of their experiences, but we have the best dad in the world.
Thank you. Join our hearts. Thank you. Thank you. That's a good thing, though. I was talking to Uncle Steve this morning. I said, you know, when we get to heaven, we're going to put off our carnal flesh. And we'll be able to bask in the Lord and jump and shout. And we won't ever get tired.
Amen.
Amen. I spoke with you guys last night, and I'm going to say it again because it means so very, very much. Moses said, okay, God, if I'm going to take your kids out of bondage, who do I tell them? He told him, he said, I am. Amen. When he was in the garden praying, the soldiers came for him, and they said, who is this Jesus of Nazareth? He stepped right up to him, and he said, I am. At that point, they all fell down on the ground. And he says today, you may be in bondage. You may be looking for that inner peace in your life. You may be looking for something to fill that void in your heart. I can tell you exactly who that is.
Amen.
He's standing right here, and he's saying, I am. Amen. Y'all help me sing this, because you know it's brand new to me. Yeah.
He said. And he is our pride.
So heaven meets earth like a sloppy wet kiss. My heart turns violently inside my chest. I don't have the time to maintain this effect. Now I picture love.
Thank you for pursuing us, God. Thank you.
Ready to hear some word? Amen. Well, we've got a treat tonight. He's my father-in-law. He's my pastor. He's my friend. He's my hero. This is, you know him as Brother Denny. Let's give him a welcome.